something sorry to, please don't make us kids. Please don't make us kids. I asked you on the phone 2 years ago or 3 years ago. I said, send me an invoice. Let's also pay you the way you paid us, Kaspiti Pete. Also, send an invoice. So don't arrow Patel, Rebe Square. Why were you not on your co-winner everything? Why do you want to own all the masters? Does it make sense? Rebe Kalawe na Rona na. Send an invoice. So Patel, Tabaya Manton Bozana, Leo Patelele Mkimbin. Safela Daso, Rebe Square. Rukonova Fair. You can own all the masters. What the fuck is going on? We can give you your money back. The money that you send us, we can give you money, your money back, so that we own the fifth. Actually, I say, rubusa sa yona back chile deo. Rinya kai own the masters deo. Ud keta clever wena. Sare sa di pari man. Are di pari. How? Guburi se hor send the invoice. Rubusa rinya ko ropa telebo kai for man tombozan. So that rebe square. Sare sa di pari. Are ba na ba how? Sa tot ke sa ngwana o lukile iso wena awa loka at all a o tshaka wa mfastana a re be fair le rona re ne ko ona di amantombozana re ofile akulaleki fethu or otherwise re busetse everything ko wena o tlo losang you gonna lose if you go back if we own the masters rona re ofe tšhelete gagwe o re fileng yona you gonna lose so sa ke sa clever iso please don't start ke sa clever sa ke sa clever. I'm tired of this going back and forth. The song, you didn't want the song to be out because of no sabotage. No, now I see character how on go explain. So explain that say out here. Refe the invoice, ro send the chelete how or rubuse the chelete la how ela ro own 50%. Yeah, erta discuss, erta decide or ro own many percent mo.
Hello everyone, please welcome to my channel. I am Mashudu and this is Mashudu Entertainment. Thank you so much guys for clicking on this video. So the feud between Maphorisa and Something Soweto started over an Amapiano song Amalanga Wafani, where Something Soweto was part of the vocalists and didn't get credit for it last week. Something Soweto finally responded to DJ Maphorisa today where on DJ Maphorisa's live video and said Maphorisa is a liar. So now they are continuing with this online, even digging up their old affairs and problems. That is it for now guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please do continue dropping your comments in the comment section down below what you guys think about all of this. Also, please remember to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more on entertainment and celebrity news. Bye guys.